Hello, this is CMS Magnetics 1.26 Super Strong Neodymium Sphere Magnet. It's easy to get out of the case here. This is good use for a stud magnet. Find the stud. And there it is. You can see it all goes all the way down. Also, we can use this kind of a little experiment. Get you a paper plate. It's better if it's kind of has ridges and not too smooth. And then you get some iron filings. You can also get this from CMS Magnetics. And just sprinkle a little bit on there.